submission. Duty does not fade. Let us go to battle.
We must defeat the sorcerer known as Ganji in order to lift the curse on Sun Tzu. All units, prepare to storm the castle!
I shall protect the main camp. Take care out there, everybody.
Something suspicious about this bomb. We must remain alert.
It's white all around us.
Ganji must have anticipated our arrival. This changes nothing. We must continue to advance.
Be gone, friends of the little conqueror. His death is for the good of the land itself.
I knew you were responsible for what happened to my brother. You will pay for your evil deeds with your life. Excellent! Keep it up!
Split up and search for him.
Well done. You performed admirably.
Face me. Very well. I am more than willing to give you release of death.
We are not afraid of your petty tricks. I shall overcome your sorcery with brute force.
From somewhere. If we can defeat it, then the ship disappears.
Impressive. Did you find Gunji?
No. Only devils that offer little resistance. We must find and defeat his real self if we're going to save Sun Tzu.
Hey guys, I don't know why you put so much effort into all this. I've already given up on uniting the land.
Master Sun Tzu is one of the bravest men I know. If you really wish to deceive us, you're going to have to do better than that.
Wow! I don't think I've ever seen anybody fight like you before.
Let's get this over with already!
Pound it into submission.
It seems my apparition of the little conqueror is not having its intended effect. In that case, I shall engulf you in a sea of crimson flames.
It appears that these flames are not just some kind of trick. We must defeat him and look for a way through.
Just try and stop him!
Well done! You performed admirably. You have come to aid me? My thanks.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't come to help.
Doubles, the queen should decide something. Okay, let's bring an end to this fight.
I never expected them to be so strong. I must withdraw for now and recover my strength.
Most impressive. You are an evil person who deceives the hearts of men. That is why I shall beat your very soul into oblivion.
You're no match for my angel tactics.
The price to be paid for insulting those close to us is severe. You can pay for your transgressions with your life.
Pound it into submission.
So far, just to keep your little conqueror alive? Such power will only spread further conflict, eventually sundering the very...
Silence! Enough of your mad ravings. We need my brother.
You arrogant fools, content to spread further chaos.
What? Another trick?
Maybe. But the evil presence I sensed from him has dissipated.
I see. So his very existence was a curse.
And now that he is gone, Sunsa is likely saved.
Come, everyone. Let us return to him.
Sorry, Da Qiao. I guess I scared you.
You really did! I'm just glad you're okay.
Brother, now you can lead us into battle once more.
I don't think so. I'm still too weak. And didn't I already give my speech about handing things over to you?
But, brother!
Sorry. Let me get some more sleep. Zhou Yu, take care of Chuan for me.
Looks like we have no choice.